How's it going, guys? Today, as you guys can probably tell on the title of this video, I'll be doing a review test on Kirito and Raindrop Rain. So, as this Kirito right now is the new enhanced Kirito, and he only has a dual wheel. Level 6, I haven't maxed him yet in this video. Okay, I'm about to show you. These are all the skill slots that currently with him right now. I'm currently testing the new SC Kirito, the enhanced version of him, to see how good he is. As people said that SC Kirito, which is a skill connect Kirito, they said that he's actually kind of like a top tier character right now, ever since when he got his enhancement. So I'm just trying to test whether is he really that good as people describe him. So yes, and let me just show you what is he equipped with in this video. I equipped him with this, okay, usual unit. And by the way, this, he doesn't have any battle skill in this unit. It is only equipped by Yujiro, only has, so yes, he doesn't have it. But for this, whereas he has it, MP plus 3% and attack plus 3%. So yes, this is what he's equipped in this video. You guys can probably see it by the end of this video, as I'll be showing a review of those weapons. And Raindrop Rain, on the other hand, she's equipped with her Dual Blade, level 40. Her outfit, and I equip her with the Incrut, the ranking Incrut earring, which is for the ranking, which it gives like about damage bonus. I'm pretty sure, I think 10% damage bonus or critical, I can't remember, but yes. So Raindrop Rain has the advantage in this, okay. The video I'm about to show you guys, okay. So hopefully you guys do enjoy watching this video, and yeah, I'll see you guys at the end of this video. So as you guys can probably see in the video that you guys watch, SC Kirito has the highest attack damage dealt by Raindrop Rain, way better than Raindrop Rain. And I'm not even joking, like, look at this, guys. 6.5k attack, and SC Kirito only has 5.1 attack, and critical 4.8. Kirito has 4.4 attack. So yes, it does really has a high advantage. SC Kirito definitely killed both OS Asuna and Raindrop Rain. And his level, okay, his level is only level 85. Raindrop Rain is level 100. So yeah, I think that's all in this video. So in my opinion, okay, in this video, I would say SC Kirito definitely is the top tier character right now, and he's definitely good in ranking events, to be honest, okay? I'm not sure what you guys review him. Probably you guys say that his SS3 is slow. Yes, it's slow, but he actually deals a lot of damage in that slow animation. But although his animations kind of take like about maybe 5 seconds to finish, I'm pretty sure, and he deals a lot. So yes, I don't think his SS3 is that slow anymore. I think his SS3 is definitely way better, okay? And yes, I think SC Kirito definitely earned a place in the top tier ranking in the 4-star characters. Definitely, he is a burst damage dealer, I would say. I'm not sure what your opinions are, but if you guys have any other opinions, make sure you guys leave it on the comment section down on this video. And I'll check you guys on the next video. Peace out. Hopefully you guys do enjoy watching this review video. Yeah, peace out.